Hi, we are Old Bethpage Elementary School, and we join 76,000 organizations worldwide in the Hour of Code celebration. All of our students, grades 1 to 4, spent time in the computer lab and at home coding using the hourofcode.org. It was a wonderful opportunity for them to learn, have fun, problem solve, and think critically, either independently with family members at home or partners in school. The kids had a great time doing it as they completed their Hour of Code. We gave them a certificate, and at the bottom of that certificate is the Family Bagel logo. We partnered with Family Bagels, and when they bring that certificate into Family Bagels, they receive a free bagel. I think this was something great because it really showed the school community, the students, that coding is important, and it's something that's part of the real world, and things outside of the school look to children working hard, problem solving and thinking critically, and they celebrate that. So we're excited and we hope that you enjoy the video.
Have you ever coded before?
No, I've not.
No? What do you think?
I think it's really fun, interesting.
Yeah? How many lines of code have you written today?
193 lines of code.
Right, what do you think about coding?
I think it's really fun and awesome.
Awesome? You think it's easy or hard?
Some levels are really easy, some levels are pretty hard.
Yeah, how much code have you written today? Do you know? Are you still trying?
I think I've written like 146.
What is coding?
Coding is programming and telling a computer what to do. You can create games, you can create characters and make them do what you want.
You think all children can code?
Well, you got to be able to figure out the puzzles, and it challenges your brain to think, so maybe not all children, but most of the children can.
What are you doing today?
I'm coding my computer.
Are you having fun?
I really like doing this. It's fun, but it's also really hard.
Yeah, a little challenging.
Yeah.
My kids cannot wait to come to the computer lab to do coding. They love it, and what they don't realize is they're working on their problem-solving skills and their critical thinking skills. It's great.
I think coding is really fun because you learn how to program the computer, and this will help later on in the future because our generation will know how to do this.
I like the coding because I get to tell the computer what to do.
My first graders love to come to the computer lab to work on coding. Coding is a way to move them from being consumers of technology to creators of technology. And at its basic core, it's problem solving and critical thinking skills. So they have no idea that they're learning. They think they're playing. They're learning so much, and they're having a blast doing it.
Would you like to be a computer programmer when you get older?
Yes. All computer programmers can make a change in the world and can make something better in the future.
Like video games?
And cancer research.
Awesome.